Hello, Korea! I've heard there is so much to celebrate in May. There's Labor Day, Children's Day, Parents' Day, Teacher's Day, Buddha's birthday. Oh, and I almost forgot to mention, May 15th is also the day when IF, imaginary friends, will be out in cinemas. Get your tickets now.
Hi.
You ready for this?
Put some pants on, you're freaking everyone out.